Dear prospective students, I am Alexey Kytmanov and I am a dean of the School of Space and Information Technology of Siberian Federal University. I've got my Master of Science degree from the Moscow State University Department of Mathematics and Mechanics. Then I've got my PhD from the University of Missouri, former University of Missouri-Rolland, now it's Missouri University of Science and Technology, United States. And then I got my doctoral size of science degree from Siberian Federal University. I would like you to invite to our PhD studies, and I will say a few words about the topic or area in which you could perform the studies. First, I would like to say about our collaboration. In the past few years, we've been working with the colleagues from Palacký University Olomouc, Czech Republic, and Vienna University of Technology, Austria. And the main topics were applied statistics and applied algorithms. The topic I would like to propose to you is applied statistics and data science, particularly learning analytics and data-driven management of educational process. In order to be our student, you have to have a pretty strong background in mathematics and statistics, a good level of English, I would say B2 would be enough, and any experience in scientific programming in such languages as R or Python is very welcome. So if you've got interested in my proposal, you're welcome to apply for our PhD studies. Thank you for your attention.